So the desirable qualities for the breeding. See, first one is disease resistance capacity. Second one is increasing in quality and quantity of milk, meat, wool, etc. Third one is fast growth rate. And fourth one is early maturity or early maturing. Fifth one is economy of feed. See, disease resistance. So that means if we take which type of female or male, so after that mating, the producing animal which has disease resistance. So that has the disease resistance capacity. That means, see, if any disease or if any disease caused or any problem affected to that young one, so that has completely regulate or completely destroy the or that has the immunity power to destroy that disease or pathogens. See, that is one of the characteristic. An increase in quality and quantity of milk, meat, wool, etc. So if the parent organism, so that gives a 2 liters of milk, suppose if you take one example, the parent cow that gives only 2 liters of milk, as well as which are breeded animal, so that gives more than 2, it is the quality, right? So those who are breeding the this type of breeding, so the farmer must importance on that quality or quantity. So right, fast growth rate. So generally we know that in poultry farms, right, the within four months the hens or the chicks growing very fast, so that is hybrid. So in this, whenever we are breeding of the organisms or cows, so when immediately the fast growth is observed for that breeding. Okay, so next, early maturity. So that means here early maturity means generally when if you take one example for the human beings, so in the sexual characteristics are appeared in the stage of after completion of the 13-14 years. So here one example for the cow, so the sexual maturity presence we are desirable for the in previous time. So we wanted to the maturity or early maturity we can observe in the those we are wanting desirable species or desirable organisms, compulsory we check that early maturity, right? And economy of feed. So suppose the large amount of fishes or any food materials present by the breeding animal, so that has more economy. So because why it has more economy, that means very valuable and very precious and very prestigious economy that has, and why the feed has more economy, that means it has very protein food or any nutrient food, so which has these characteristics, that's why that feed or food has giving the more economy, right? So these are the desirable qualities of breeding. So the methods of the breeding. See here, first one is methods of breeding. First one is inbreeding. and second one is outbreeding. Outbreeding. Let's see that inbreeding. Here inbreeding means the breed with the or mating with the two between the two individuals of same breed, right? So inbreeding means mating with or breeding with within between the two individuals of same breed with has the two or four generations of their people okay, right? So the mating within between the two individuals of the same breed, so that is the inbreeding. So if we take one example for that, a cow, right, see once before going to this one, here the inbreeding is mainly that depends on the selection of superior female and superior males. So here the inbreeding is based on the identification or selections of the superior female and superior male. See, for example, that here cow, Bos indicus, so and buffaloes, these are the superior females, so that has more milk, that produce the more milk for the lactation. So for the inbreeding we can select the cow and buffaloes, that is more milk, that gives the more milk for lactation. It has the one of the characteristic of that organism or same breed. It is one of the quality of the more milk. And the bulls, so it is the superior male. When these two characteristics of organisms participating in the mating, so that gives the a desirable quality of organisms. See, so if we want to a desirable quality from the mating parents, right here the cow and buffalo, they are the superior females, that has one of the characteristics, that is giving more milk. And bull, that is a superior male which has a high yield, that fluffs the high yield or cropping very high in the agricultural. It is one of the characteristic of the superior male. So when it is combined or when it is mating, then these two characteristics are involved in their progeny.